for many, many generations before me, we lived there in peace. I will tell you a bit about my family. My family consisted of my mother, father, 6 brothers and 2 sisters. Every young person must assemble in the center of town, and we take you to a place that you'll be able to work and send home money to your parents so they can redeem their meager rations. And it's so on a fine, nice day it happened. The lorries arrived in the center of town. Every house had to be emptied. Every young person had to come out. I was too young, I wasn't eligible for that. But I happened to stand there and look how the people started loading the lorries to take off. I stood there and thinking they'd be able to send home money. Without decision, without my parents knowing even I was there, I got on this lorry in mind to earn money to send home to my parents. The last thing I remember, my mother had to walk by and shout to me, "What are you doing? Where are you going?" Anyway, I said, "Mom, I will send home money, don't worry." So she had a loaf on her, just take from the bakery, she just came. She threw it at me and said, "Take it. Maybe until we get there, we get hungry. That's mothers to worry about." And so it happened. Within hours, we arrived to a place called Poznan. My wife, I met my wife, she was 17 years old, a beautiful young girl. I don't know how she took me on. She must have courage. We are married now 58 years. We got 2 daughters, grandchildren, and great-grandchildren. And my life changed beyond impossible to believe that it will happen to me, that I will be able to adjust to British life, to people, to be able to talk about it.